slowly, wouldn't she?
Yeah.
And she thought of the slave. And she thought of the Royal College of Art. And I think she was the first lady to teach the Royal College of Art.
She's all right, normally. Right.
What we're not going to do is sell these big barley.
No.
So we've got one lot of